Hello, everybody. Brad Pointer here with another reaction to a version of a Rush song that I haven't heard before. Today is The Enemy Within from Grace Under Pressure. Now, I think this is another one of the fear. They did. The three parts of fear right at the beginning of this. So that's awesome. So let's jump on into The Enemy Within. This is one of my favorite songs off of Grace Under Pressure, and I love the beat of it.
We'd like to continue with songs from various albums, but right now we'd like to do something from Grace Under Pressure. This is The Enemy Within.
Sorry to stop right there, but Neil's rat tail. I didn't realize that existed. And now I don't know what to do, man. I don't know. That knowledge is not setting any place in my brain right. The rat tail, man. You gotta love it.
Extremes, experience the extreme. Suspicious looking stranger flashes you a dangerous grin. Shadows across your window, wanting only trees in the wind. And we were at the
There were bass chords, Grace Under Pressure. Okay, so they go all the way back. How did I miss that through all the times that I was listening to this? I guess it just wasn't a thing that my brain comprehended was possible. But Geddy has worked in the bass chord since way back. I'm gonna have to do some figuring and find out what the first album was where he started throwing chords on it, but I bet it's pretty early on. Never realized it. And right there, it's just plain as day. Wow. One of my favorite bass lines, too. Hopping. Get out there and get it, Getty. Awesome. One of the things that I was just thinking about this, and I wonder why I never thought of it before now, is just how much of a, how much restriction Getty is under as a lead singer, front man, kind of, you know, that's why him and Alex kind of are a team up there. But how limiting it is to his ability to go around the stage. I mean, he's got to be within, depending on the song, he's got to be within, you know, hopping distance, running distance to his keyboards, you know. And if he goes out front, then he's got to be near a microphone. So you see that they've got a microphone by his keyboards, probably several, and then one that's out there in front. And just how limiting that is, you know, as far as, you know, his movement choices, you know, going around the stage. He's got to be able to get back to the keyboards at certain points and do the thing. And he's got to be able to, you know, and he's stuck there for a certain time while he's, you know, executing these, you know, foot maneuvers and, you know, switching to, I mean, you saw it there. I mean, he was, you know, ding, 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 ding. What? Anyway, I just think that that's interesting. It's something that I'd never thought of before. It's just how much, you know, and having played on small stages, nothing like that, nothing that you had room to run around on, I guarantee you that. But having played on some stages, I've bopped around everywhere, and just having the presence of mind to know, not get so lost in the song, because, you know, that happens to me way too frequently. I'm just, you know, eyes closed in the music and rolling. And, but he can't just do that, because he's got to go back and he's got to be like, oh, I got lost in the music and forgot to go back to the mic, or forgot to go back to the keyboards. You know, never seen it. So, yeah, good on Getty. Thank you guys so much. The numbers are down, but that's okay. You know, I understand. You know, it's not exactly a high production situation here. So I appreciate everybody who's still watching and hanging out with me and, you know, leaving those likes and those comments. You guys are awesome. And I really appreciate you. I really do. And if there's anything, next that you'd like to see? I'm planning on All the World's a Stage after this one. But, you know, if there's anything you're like, hey, Brad, you know, go check out this bootleg or whatever, throw it at me, man. We'll see what's going on. All right. Thanks, guys. I appreciate you. Peace.